You have the choice. The suffering comes and you run away, or the suffering comes and you face it. And the second approach, this is something what the Shaolin way is representing. We are overcoming the suffering. We are not running away from the suffering. You are overcoming it. You go through it until you have become so strong. Your body becomes so strong. Your mind has become so strong that it doesn't matter afterwards anymore.